chilling. A lot of things on my mind. But let me get them off my chest. Yeah, started up early in this morning. Thank God for another day. Yeah, another payday, another day to work and put in that work and put in that hustle. Yeah, I do it for my shorties, I do it for my kids. Got them on my mind, got them on my life, got them on my heart. Yeah, they're my lifeline, and nothing gonna come to ever come between that, cause that's my life and that's mine. I got a girl around the way that I love every day. Love her with all of my heart. Yeah, and if I ever had to be separated apart, I would be torn apart from the heart, torn apart from the seams. I'm just trying to let these two worlds come together and seen them together under one thread to be one family gradually. And the prayers that be, don't you know, I got you in my prayers every day, thanking the Lord for you every day. I thank the Lord for my kids every day, cause if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be living today, I wouldn't be existing today. I thank the Lord I raised a good man, Isaac Jr., a real good man, aka knowledge. Cause one day when I'm gone, he'll be going off to college, and one day he'll be from there to the studio, to the booth, to the streets, and around the world. I got big plans in the back of my mind for my little boys and my little girls. I see them raise up and be prosperous people. We all be a part of God's people, God's blessing. No stressing. And with the streets in the Smith and Wesson, though the streets be tempting, be calling, say, why don't you go ahead and pack one, solve one, go ahead and pop one. But I be serving 5 to 10 for one. Is it really worth it? Is it really worth it to put my life behind these bars when I can come to you and spit these bars that spit life, that spit truth? I'm talking to the future, talking to the youth. How many times we trapping in the trap house? I'm weighing up on the scale, more ways to the ounce. I could go ahead and testify to that, cause the streets turn me out. Yeah, this world turn me out. Black in my heart, and black in my thoughts, and black in my mind. And I don't want everything planted back in the back of my mind. All I want is the sunshine, all I want is the daylight, all I want is the peace of mind. All I want is my mommy right in my arms, I'm holding tight, make love to the morning light. Do it right, and the plan a whole future. But in this game, we got a game of whole haters, and all they wanna do is shoot you. All they wanna do is ruin relationships and take you out. Yeah, that's all they wanna do is talk behind your back, never say it to your face, cause they on a hoodlum route. I'm done with that life. All I know is that when I spit life, I spit bars, I spit truth. And that's all that you catch me spitting. And if I wasn't living it, then I wouldn't be spitting, and I wouldn't come down to you. I don't do this for the fanfare when I go live on Facebook. I'm all freestyle on the top of my mind, but when I freestyle on the top of my mind, I'm telling you what's on the top of my heart. God bless y'all.